Thank you. about another hour, it'll look the same. Our hands are tired, we don't need so much.
That's true. Thanks again for getting me film.
So I'm not at all negative with me. Like I said, we tried, with the Hope team. I know all these guys, we've been here for last of coming to hell.
Sure.
We tried getting them outreach and help and stuff, but you know, they don't want it.
How far in advance do you start reaching out to them?
As soon as possible. I've been doing this for about a year now.
No, I mean like right before you clean up at a given place, how far in advance do you start talking to them?
Before they do cleanups, yeah. I mean we've been doing them for like months and months and months.
Oh, really? Yeah.
And they've done a couple of other cleanups here.
Uh-huh.
But like I said, they just come right back in and stuff. But all the time, we still try to provide them with, you know, help, try to get them out of the streets and stuff. But, you know, they don't want it.
Sure.
Like I said, we can't really force them.
Right.
We only just, like, try. But hopefully, eventually, they'll come around and be willing to actually try to get some help for themselves. The help's there.
Sure.
They just have to be willing to accept it.
That's true for everyone.
Other than that, any other questions or anything like that?
Thanks again.
Is it alright if I walk through there now?
Sure.
Take that.
Okay, cool.
It's quicker that way.